Hold on, hold on. Come on, move that way. Move.
Thank you. Thank you. Get back. Damn, dog, man. Get back. Damn, get back in the room. 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 Hey, come on, come on. Back in the room. That. That up. Yeah. Sit down. Fucking let sit down, dogs.
Military groups in Syria that are backed by a Now. And you say this time you have a better chance of you're injecting humanity. But is it more so that, or is this a number game that Democrats have a number, good number in the House that they have in the White House? Which of those things really gives you the better chance right now?
It's actually a combination of things. I will say that this bill finally fixes our broken immigration system that is broken from top to bottom. And the American people understand that the status quo is untenable, that we need to fix this. And we have the right set of circumstances. I think after failed, chaotic, and cruel policies of the last 4 years, the American public are hungry for this. And because we do have a Democratic majority in the House and in the Senate, and a president and an administration that's willing to put some political muscle behind getting this across the finish line, I think everything is aligning. So we have a really great chance to get broad relief passed.
What is, and one or two things in here, some of the pathway that Cindy came out to mention at the top of the list, but is that one of those things that if most people don't, most people should, you say, should love about this bill?
Sure. So it provides a pathway for folks to adjust their status into a legal status. For people who've been living and working here for years, if not decades, I mean, many of the folks who receive relief in this bill are folks that we call essential workers. They are the ones that kept our economy running during the worst pandemic we've had in this country in 100 years. They're folks that make sure that when there was the grocery store, there was food on the shelves. They're folks that work in the transportation and energy sector. They go up to the nurses and doctors. They are the only crime in the history of the United States that can we have to go.
Come to us, and Jeff, I know we are going to see you down the road. I know the work has just started on this bill. We appreciate your time. Thank you so much. No, you have a good day on Capitol Hill as well. So have a good work day and have a good weekend. We'll talk to you soon. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. God, what in the hell have y'all done? Oh, y'all, I'm just getting back with stuff. Y'all see my goddamn mouth. Look at this shit, y'all. I'll be back, y'all. Let me clean this up because I cannot stand this. Face. You thought I was fucked up my house. What the hell? 1 hour, 2 minutes with a good house or a damn hoarder. I'm going to kill these dogs, y'all. Y'all can have them. Face, y'all. Bye.